If you ever find yourself without a caulk gun and a tube of caulk, this stuff works pretty good. I cut the tip and then subsequently pushed the nozzle and it sprayed out. So not a great strong start.
This stuff is priced the same as a larger tube of caulk, so the only downside is you don't get as much caulk as you would if you had a caulk gun. But plus side is I had lost my caulk gun or misplaced it, and in a pinch I just ran to Home Depot, grabbed a can of this stuff, and it works the same. So really effective. Here's the, after I kind of like smeared it in and stuff, I did not do a great job with this. I should have gone through with the wet rag and cleaned it up quicker, but here's what you need to know. In a pinch, this stuff is pretty awesome. I give it a big thumbs up.